Ride today.
Yeah, highways and airports are going to be busy all over the nation. Fox's Charlie Arnold is live at KCI. Good morning.
Good morning. You can see the lines have definitely picked up behind me. Lots of people getting ready to head out of town for the holiday. Even though the line does look long, they are fully staffed here today, giving directions, directing traffic so that the line does move smoothly and efficiently. But nonetheless, they want travelers to be prepared when they get here. And there's several ways you can do that. The first thing is you need to make sure to get here at least 60 to 90 minutes ahead of time before your departing flight. Also be prepared for security, because that will be a big thing, trying to get that line to move along as fast as possible.
I understand that people, it's the holidays, people want to bring grandma's pie or something like that, but also those things can look kind of fishy to the people in the security business.
Now, airport officials are expecting nearly 400,000 people to come through this airport alone in the 12-day period surrounding the holiday. They say the busiest travel days will be the Sunday and Monday following the holiday. Charlie Arnold, Fox 4 News, at the Kansas City International Airport.
All right, let's get a check on power traffic here.